Kagan is building an army of thralls, and we're on our way to a carnival.
Am I the only one who thinks this is madness? Catherine?
And how do you suggest we deal with this army, Sebastian? Brimstone is a shadow of his former self.
I have yet to see the point in finding this carnival.
Listen, you two. When has a vampire ever been held in captivity? Let alone by a circus troupe. She may be the one.
You're focusing your energies on Kagan.
This is what I've decided to do.